A piping system is a collection of components assembled to transport fluids from a source to its destination. The way a good piping system distributes fluid from one place to another by processing and conditioning the fluid means that the components in the piping are important to the system's operation. These essential components include the following: pipes, fittings, flanges, valves, gaskets, etc. In this video, we will discuss in summary one of the components of the piping system called flange, the different types and their applications. Welcome to the channel. What are flanges? Flanges are mechanical parts that connect pipes, pumps, valves and other equipment in the piping systems. They ensure the safe transport of fluids and gases, and also provide easy access for cleaning, inspection or modifications. Flanges are important in the oil and gas industries, chemical processing, water treatment, food processing, and various industries that involve piping systems. What are the types of flanges? Flanges are classified into two broad types. They are 1. Types of flanges based on facing. 2. Types of flanges based on the method of connection. Types of flanges based on facing include the following: flat-faced flange, raised-face flange, ring-type joint flange, tongue and groove flange, male or female flange. Flat-face flange. The flat-face flange is the simplest type of flange face available. It has a gasket surface in the same plane as the bolting circle face. That means that the gasket used with a flat face flange has full contact with the hole surface where the two flanges are mated. The purpose of a flat face flange is to prevent the bending movement that is put on flanges as the bolts are torqued. They are commonly used in low temperature and low pressure environments, such as pump suction or water treatment flanges. Raised face flange. The raised face flange is the most common type of flange facing used in process plant applications. It is called a raised face because the gasket surface is raised above the bolting circle face. This face type allows the use of a wide combination of gasket designs, such as the flat ring sheet types and metallic composites. The purpose of a raised face flange is to concentrate more pressure on a smaller gasket area, and thereby increase the pressure containment capability of the joint. Ring-type joint flange. This type of flange facing has an indentation in the form of a ring, in which a ring gasket, which is usually metal, is placed inside to create a tight connection between the pipes. They are designed to seal by initial line contact or wedging action between the matching flange and the gasket. Due to this feature, the ring-type joint flange is suitable for high-pressure and high-temperature applications. Tongue and groove flange. This flange face features matching grooves and raised sections. That is, it consists of a tongue-like raised ring on one flange and a matching groove on the other face. So when two flanges are connected, the tongue of one flange face enters the groove of the other flange. This makes the connection level stable. The advantage of tongue and groove is that it self-aligns and acts as a reservoir for the adhesive. It can also be attached to the pipe without welding. Male and female flange. This type of flange is quite similar to the tongue and groove flange, which uses a matching pair of grooves and a raised section to secure the gasket. The male flange has a protrusion on the inner disc, while the female has an indentation on its inner face. The difference between the male and female flange and the tongue and groove flange is that the male and female flange retain the gasket on the female face, providing more accurate placement and increased gasket material options. In this case, the gasket is in direct contact with the fluid, unlike the tongue and groove, which is completely enclosed in the flange. Two versions of the male and female flange are available: the small male and female flange, and the large male and female flange. Types of flanges based on the method of connection include: weld neck flange, lap joint flange, slip-on flange, threaded flange, socket weld flange, blind flange, and special flanges. weld neck flange. This flange is designed with a hub on the backside tapering to a diameter that will match the pipe to which it will be welded. They are bored to match the inside diameter of the mating pipe, so there will be no restriction of product flows, which prevents turbulence at the joint and reduces corrosion. Due to the extra strength and stability that this type of flange provides, they are preferred for use in severe service applications involving high pressure and high temperature. Lap joint flange. A lap joint flange has two parts, called the stub end and the lap joint ring. The stub end is butt welded and connected to the pipe or other equipment, while the lap joint ring is connected to the pipe or other joints using bolts and nuts. This type of flange is used in applications where the joint must be frequently disassembled for cleaning, or where there is a need to facilitate bolt alignment. Slip-on flange. A slip-on flange is designed to slide over the outside diameter of the pipe. This flange is attached to the pipe by fillet welding at the hub and at the end of the pipe to secure the flange to the pipe. The slip-on flange is a simple and excellent alternative to a weld neck flange as it does not have a weld bevel, therefore allowing the pipe to be adjusted in length relative to the position of the flange. For this reason, the slip-on flange is used in low-pressure applications and is suitable for gas, water and sewage industries. Threaded flange. This type of flange is also referred to as a screwed flange. It possesses a female threaded interior surface that matches an external thread on the pipe and fitting. A threaded flange is typically used in small bore piping systems where welding is not an option or appropriate. The use of threaded flanges in various industries has many advantages, such as reducing installation and maintenance costs, reducing installation time, and increasing the speed of maintenance. Socket weld flange. This flange is similar to a slip-on flange except that it has a bore diameter equal to that of the matching pipe. It also has a counterbore from the hub side slightly larger than the outside diameter of the matching pipe. The counterbore provides a socket into which the end of the pipe is inserted. The flange is then attached to the pipe with a single multi-pass fillet weld. A socket weld flange is suitable for small-sized pipes and is not recommended for severe services. It can be used for high-pressure piping that does not transfer highly corrosive fluids, as fluid accumulation inside the gap will corrode the pipe. Blind flange. Sometimes called a blanking flange, this is used for closing or blanking off pipelines, valves, and pumps. This type of flange can be used for testing, inspection, and temporary covering purposes until the final connection is made. Special flanges. The various special flanges include the orifice flange, reducing flange, nepo flange, expanding flange, elbow flange, and swivel flange. Orifice flange. An orifice flange is essential in orifice metering equipment for holding the pipelines together. An orifice flange's primary function is to measure fluid or gas flow rate through a piping system. The flange is used in combination with an orifice meter that has an orifice plate to measure the flow rate of oil, gas, and other liquids conveyed by the piping system. The flange is also found with an additional set of bolts called jacksaws that facilitate sturdy flange connections and allow easy dismantling of flanges for plate inspection and replacement. Reducing flange. Reducing flange is a special flange that is most often used on projects that require the fitting together of different sized pipes. As the name suggests, the reducing flange is used to reduce the diameter of the pipe. It is designed for when there is a change in the pipe size. A reducing flange consists of a flange with one large specified diameter having a bore of a different and smaller diameter. The predominant flange matches the larger pipe size, while the smaller bore matches the smaller pipe size. Reducing flanges normally come in weld neck, slip-on, and threaded. Nepo flange. A nepo flange is a specialized component that combines a welding neck flange and a nipple. This component has a flange on one end for standard connections and a nipple on the other end for direct welding to pipes. Due to this feature, it is used in connection with different sizes to maintain sealing and prevent leakage, and it is also used in 90-degree connections. They are also fabricated in a reinforced version, which holds additional mechanical strength compared to the standard flange. Unlike traditional flange assembly, which might require multiple welded pieces. A nipple flange is manufactured as a single unit, enhancing its structural integrity for demanding environments. Expanding flange. An expanding flange, also called an expander flange, it is a special purpose industrial pipe flange designed to provide expanded connections to joining pipe or fittings. An expander flange looks like a weld neck flange, but it has the hub expanding to a larger size, which helps to increase pipe size at the flange connection. This type of flange is preferred as it is cheaper and lighter as compared to the combination of a butt weld reducer and a standard flange. Elbow flange. An elbow flange is a type of pipe fitting that combines a flange and an elbow. According to the shape of this part, it is used for parts that need to change the direction typically by 90 degrees or 45 degrees. The flange part of the fitting allows it to be bolted to another flange pipe or fitting, providing a secure and leak-proof connections. Swivel flange. A swivel flange is a spitted flange which consists of a forged outer ring, a heavy forged welding hub, and a gasket. The outer ring allows a 360-degree rotation of the inner ring for rapid alignment of bolt holes with the standard flange. A swivel flange is also known as a swivel ring flange.